Yes, and how happy everyone is. for class and school tree. And my mom was a pivot. We are following school rules. We are not running in the corridor and walking in a line. We should have more trees at the camp. They are our friends. Oh, can't you see them? Be it the grass, plants or trees. We should love them equally. The birds, dogs or bees.
I like it. When my mama and yours used the carpool to drop us to school. We both enjoy together while mama saves the fuel and also helps in reducing pollution.
We can use more of public transport and reduce pollution. When we had to go to Delhi, we used the metro instead of our car. Let us get smart and take things with care, as it is a life, as it is a world. So let's promise here that things we will share.
Yes, there are so many ways in which we the students of today can help to build a bright tomorrow.
We would like to end this program by quoting our president, Sri Pranab Mukherjee. We are all equal children before our mother and India's each one of us. Whatever roles we play in the building up of our nature to do our duty with integrity, commitment and loyalty to the values given by our teachers and elders.
Thank you!
Thank you so much, children, for giving us so much of information. I'm sure we are all feeling happy and proud. Indeed, now these children are going to go to these tables. There are 5 tables set up with an identical display. This is the project work that the children have done back in their classes. So they are quite thorough with all the 5 projects and 5 subjects. And you can reach out to any table and interact with the children freely. They are ready to interact with you. Thank you.